To gain control of the Coral Sea, Japanese command sent a naval force to Tulagi Island. The Japanese were hoping to establish a naval and air base on the island.
Anywhere.
conduct of the air group personnel cannot be praised too highly. In the space of 5 days, they made 5 attacks on enemy forces. 3 on May 4th, and 1 each on May 7th and 8th. Despite the many hardships and dangers involved, the pilots and other personnel lost none of their enthusiasm, high morale, or aggressive spirit.